You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. The choice is yours, Neo. Perhaps I was wrong about you, Neo. I'm sorry you won't be joining us. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Thank you.
closer and I'll put one in you.
I know why you're here, Neo. I know why you hardly sleep, why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like him, don't you? You like watching him. We're gonna kill him, you understand that?
Morpheus believes he is the one.
Do you?
Doesn't matter what I believe.
You're my savior, man.
You have a problem with authority, Mr. Anderson.
I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you. But unfortunately, you and I have run out of time.
The answer is out there, Neo. It's looking for you.
Morpheus.
And it will find you if you want it to. It's the question that drives us, Neo. It's the question that brought you here.
What is the Matrix?
We'll need a search running.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of there.
How?
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say.
Remember. Exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Go, now. Hide against the cube wall. I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go, now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait, hide behind that filing cabinet. The officer down the hall. Wait, move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close
Mom,
to the desk.
What are you doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside. Are you nuts?
Go! Go!
Cortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
Go.
He's over here!
It's Anderson!
Outside, there is a scaffold. To your left, there's a window. Go to it. You can use the scaffold to get to the roof.
He is the one.
Thank you.
The train stopped. All right, we're heading in. Move! Move! Move!
Cannot win.
What the hell is going on up?
I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. A world where anything is possible.
Between the coming of the One and the end of the war.
Is it over?
Neo's presence within the Matrix sparked a new exodus of potentials.
Freeze it.
But because they were unable to stop Neo, the machines turned their attention to those within their grasp. Sentinels set a trap for one of our ships, and from the ship's mainframe, they extracted a list of potentials. The agents leveled their wrath on the helpless, and Neo was the only one who could stand against them.
I'm in.
Okay, I'll find the healer and bring him back here.
Good luck, Neo.
I'm looking for the herb shop.
Why? You looking for some of his magic powder?
His shop across the street. Sign say, members only.
Hi, nice.
Read sign.
May I help you?
I'm looking for the herb shop.
No herbs here. Go away now. Thank you.
I've always accepted that there are illnesses that man is not meant to heal, and that those who dare are taken by demons for their arrogance. But how quickly these warnings are set aside when it is your own loved ones who are in the grip of such an illness. Of course, the gods make no concessions. And now, the demons have come for me. So you have finally come.
What?
Shall we go then?
Just like that?
I accept my fate.
Fate?
You have many questions for a demon.
Demon?
I think they've got a fix on us. We've got to move.
Put the gun down and get on the ground!
Time to move on.
Either you're very wise or totally cracked.
Thank you.
We're gonna have to find another way out. I found him, but we're cut off. We need another exit.
Can you find the train station? It should be close by.
Train station. Hang on. Do you know where the train station is?
Yes. I know it well. I will show you the way.
Okay. We're on our way.
Good. They'll meet you there.
We must go back through my shop. This way. Don't worry. No one will follow us in. In this place of healing, no violence can stand. Of course, gods and demons like yourself can ignore these wards, but you know this, I think.
Why do you keep calling me a demon?
There is no need to deceive me. I know my fate. My choice was my own, and I accept the consequences. My time as a healer is over. Time now to move on. I don't know why you fight for me, demon, but I will help you. This, I think, may work on one so powerful.
What the hell?
Your strength grows. I will bring more. This way. Time to move on. Accept my fate.
Just going to walk right through the crossfire. Do you think you're ready to go now? I don't mean to rush you, but... how does Morpheus do this? Too bad it's closed. We could do a little shopping. You realize we're being shot at, right? Could you at least duck as the bullets fly by? Not very excitable, are you? Would it help if I carried you? Could you at least pretend like you need me to protect you?